It was after those March shootings of 8 people, 6 of whom were Asian women, at spas in Atlanta, that the Alliance for Asian American Justice formed. Founding member Don Liu of Target says since then, the Alliance provided more than $3.5 million worth of pro bono legal services to victims of anti-Asian hate crimes around the country. The Alliance also worked with more than 50 cases through nearly 90 law firms. 2020 data from the FBI by more than 15,000 law enforcement agencies identified more than 7,700 hate crimes, a 6% increase from 2019 and the highest since 2008. The data showed the number of offenses for Asians rose from 158 to 274. Other numbers paint an even more grim picture. The nonprofit Stop AAPI Hate says there were more than 9,000 reported incidents from March 2020 through June 2021, with Minnesota making it 12th on a top 20 list for the largest number of hate incidents reported.
And we have a link to how you can read more on the reports and how you can get in contact with the Alliance at care11.com. All you have to do is look under the Sunrise tab.